what did we find out exactly? I'm a bit lost now.
Well, well. You returned from the cold black. What secrets did you find?
I don't know. There's something down there.
What do you mean?
I found something in there. The wreck of a ship. And a lot of dead Orlocks. There's some kind of pit underneath it. I ended up down there and I got attacked by something. Something I've never seen before.
Well, well. So the stories were true. But things that lurk in the dark don't usually come out to put bounties on Gilda's heads. I guess the Orlocks got greedy, but it doesn't sound like what we're looking for is down there.
No, it's not. Those Orlocks were scavenging Architect for the Silver Talon. But anyone doing that down there isn't going to be a problem for us much longer.
Indeed, I think the trail leads upwards from here. I'm going to head out of town for a few days. I have a couple of those trails to follow.
Okay. Back to talking to the bartender again.
Second best?
Wild snake.
Ah, you found something good down there, huh?
No, something I need to forget.
Ouch. You want to push those memories out with something useful?
What have you got?
Nah, I got nothing. I heard Cal saying he thinks there's some smuggling going on. Up hive, probably. All of that? That's over my head. You get it?
Yeah. Great. Give me another wild snake. What do you know about the Scrapjacks?
Scrapjacks? They're an Orlog gang. Control most of the heavy transport around here, such as it is. You know, you're right. If there's some smuggling going on, they'd probably know about it.
I need you to look at my bionics.
Oh wait, so I definitely should, because now I understand the main stat unlocks the smaller stats. Okay, makes sense.
What do you know?
I know they're all.
I hear they might have some.
Oh yeah, I reckon so. They're like a lot of the Orlock gangs around here. Transportation specialists, they'll tell you. They've got their hands on the wreck of an old container system. I've been keeping my eye on. Parts of it still working, and it.
Might as well go for it, right? I saw money somewhere. I was talking to the bartender. Yep.
Now, whatever in the name of Helmar is going on?
Yeah, bad enough with that gang war going on. Now him and that Jericho are mixed up in spooky stuff like that.
Might be time to start drinking somewhere else.
I really wonder if any of... Oh, you know what is gonna happen? This is going to be under attack, I think, and you will use those side paths. Maybe even objectives connected to them.
That's the...
I would like a really easy B mission, but I don't think I'll get one. Why aren't there C missions? I guess those are the campaign missions. Oh. That's neat. I never really realized what that did exactly. I was right, and those chests did sometimes go up in my face. The Orlok gang are smuggling Archaeotech up high using an ancient cargo transporter network. This transport zone occupies several levels of a nearby dome. Send and find the control room to divert the shipment and find out what the Orloks are. Looks cool as shit. Wow.
There you go. You're in. This used to be Vansar territory before the Orloks took over, and they got it well. But what are you gonna do now?
I'm gonna send a package and a message.
They can come and collect it from me. How do I divert one of these things someplace else? You'll need to find a control room first. It's on one of their platforms above you.
Got it.
Heads up! He's here! This is Orlok territory!
Fuck, where's the stairs? I don't mind that you're not turning, but it's a bit weird. Everything here looks awesome. Now the lights guide me that way, but I wonder if I can... I've been wondering since the beginning if... there's a way to not follow the light. I slide down from there, that's that, so I don't know. I feel like the missions are getting more and more interesting as well. With this map so far. I know I have to go that way, but what's here though? Treasure. Turns out I'm a genius. Not even done yet.
Time to hurry a little. I sent you the control room's location. What's taking so long?
Fighting. I'm really happy I found an alternate path. I heard something. I'll keep this one because the other one is just like this, I think. Good, yeah. What's Tim? How do I get down there? Oh my goodness. Well, this is horrifying.
Still works. Vansar quality.
We're not like to take part in this fight. Check what's this way. Big ol' nothing. There. I'll test this, I guess. Oh, fuck. Oh no. Don't scare me, puppy. Why can't I use leather?
There's all kinds of stuff going through here, but I've been keeping my eye on them, and there's one container they seem to be taking special care of. Aquila 77. You got that? Aquila 77. Yeah, I got it. What's in it? Find it and find that.
I don't see markings.
Okay, got it. I found the terminal.
You know what to do next.
Yeah, and I don't like it. This thing is alarmed.
Better get those coordinates right.
Find it then. I don't see any markings on the crates. Oh, there you go. Fuck you. You just to make sure that's the right one. I mean, it has to be, no. Okay, yeah. Go coordinates. Definitely a free bit butterfly thing. This sounded a lot scarier than it was. Pretty straightforward. And kinda cool.
What?